I'm Jennifer Neubauer, Assistant Vice President for Alumni Relations and Executive Director of the Ohio University Alumni Association, and you are?
I am Brian Breitholtz, a proud Ohio University graduate and the Assistant Vice President for Alumni Relations at Cleveland State. I don't know too many schools that could have pulled this off like Ohio University and Cleveland State did.
I don't know of too many schools that have ever even tried to do something like this, let alone have the success that we're enjoying today.
The first Women's Leadership Symposium last year featured one keynote speaker and two different panels. One panel was of established alumni and the other was of young alumni. 400 women attended. We sold out the event, so we definitely discovered there was a need.
Absolutely.
You know, all too often when we do events, as you know, Jen, events are either on our campuses for students,
right,
or we have events for alums. But we very rarely marry the two.
Right.
And I think we saw that with Ohio University as well. You brought this busload of students up here today, and they were interacting with people they normally would not see in Athens.
You look at some of the topics and the conversations, they are really interesting.
Right. The content was rich. The panelists, their careers, their lives, it's unbelievable. I couldn't have asked for better presenters and panelists. Every session I attended was outstanding.
I'm kind of over the traditional women's conferences. If I never hear the expression, you go girl, ever again, it'll be too soon. I think that there is a place for really intelligent, thought-provoking conversation on a variety of topics. Mm-hmm. But what inspired you to do the first one?
A couple of different things. One was my mother, in many ways, has always been an inspirer. In terms of, I grew up at a time where most mothers stayed home and raised families. My mother could have done that. She wanted a career instead, and I always respected that. Plus, being raised in the 70s with so much of the women's movement, that had an impact on me. So I've always had a strong interest in women's issues and being a proud feminist.
After you had already established this great foundation, personally, I just wanted to see where we could push it that much further. Mm-hmm. And again, you guys were very game for that. Mm-hmm. And I think we did that.
We were good partners.
We're very good partners.
Good teamwork. High five.
High five.